Yeah, Norman. We pull it in here, plasters and sun.
It's all over now.
Yeah, ready to pick up our next load. So we're just gonna hop on out. Get that paperwork. Alright, we got that paperwork. Looks like our load is right there, straight ahead. Good. You know what time it is. Have to hit it, hit it. Tonight's run is gonna be 610 miles. Running over to Carson, Nevada. Quiet out there tonight.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
That clock might be a little bit wrong there because that says 11:03 a.m. Which we all know 11:03 a.m. should be nice and bright outside. Hey, you're just a truck driver. Looks like we got a picture discoverable right up here. So you know what that means. We're just gonna hop on out. That's not the one we wanted. That's the one we wanted.
Straight on.
data. Just creeping into the heat meters. Perfect.
Thank you.
checklist. Back up to speed. halfway up on that peak, and still looking at a half tank of fuel, and yeah, people that shouldn't be on the highway ever. button again. I'm gonna have to pick that button. 7 miles. 3/4 up on the T there. We're about almost a quarter tank of fuel. I think we can make it sleep wise. Go. Of course our exit is closed. Why would it not be? Nothing. Cascadia, it really killed it. But you guys don't want to stop for the turn. plaster. Right. We are going to call that one delivered. So we are going to hop on out here. We are going to go do that work so we can get paid. Take a nap. So we'll be right back. All right. That delivery is in the books. So we are going to head on out of here. Let's see where our next one is. pickup is gonna be. Kind. Head over to that like and subscribe button. Drop a comment down below. That would really appreciate that. I appreciate y'all for watching. Well, as usual. Have a great day.